everyone. In this video, we will see how you can use the render history in the V-Ray frame buffer window. Why is this function important? Because it allows you to save two renders or more and compare them side by side. That's really useful, especially when you're on the testing phase, so you're still trying to figure out which color or texture combination is the best, how to adjust your reflection and refraction values. Let's see how it works. So, this is the project we are working on today, and let me hit the render button to see the result we are getting. In the V-Ray frame buffer window, click on the button with the letter H, the Show VFB History Window button. Then click on the Enable VFB History button. And then click on the three dots button next to the History directory and choose where you want your images to be saved and click OK. Then click on the Save button. A preview of your render is created here. So, I'm not really sure if I like the wood I have selected, and I also want to try a darker option. So, let me close the render here, open the Material Editor by clicking the letter M from your keyboard, then click on the Pick Material from Object button, and click on the wooden surface. Now I can see the wood shader. Double click on the bitmap to see its parameters and let me change it to a dark wood texture. Instead of rendering the whole image again, I will go into the render setup dialog box and select region at the area to render instead of view and adjust this frame to put my wood surface in. And click the render button. Now that the render is produced, click on the Save button to save this render. So, how can we now compare the two images? Click on one preview and click the A button. Then click the second preview and click the B button. And move this slider to compare the two images. See how easy it is? Let's try to change the carpet to see how we will do there as well. The process is the same, so I will click the M button to open my Material Editor, pick the rug shader and replace the image. I will go in the render setup dialog box to adjust my region area. And render. I will also save this render. Now we have three previews, but the comparison can be made between two images. So I will select the latest render and click the B letter, and now I can compare the two rugs. Or click my initial render, click the A button, and now compare the initial render with the latest one. That's all for now on how to use the render history. If you found this video useful, please don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.